weapon and things like that. And so we want none of that to happen. We want peace. We want conversation. But now you have these people showing up to the homes of Supreme Court justices, to the homes. What I find interesting here is that this is not someone being physically harmed. It's terrorism. I know, people don't like throwing the T word around, especially following 9/11, the Patriot Act. Terror has been thrown all around to try and justify government action against people who don't like, you know, some policy or, you know, some political action or something like that. But when you start showing up to people's homes, when you start doxing them, when you SWAT them, or have the bomb squad show up, the goal is to terrorize. And while we look at the past, we can see that many people, there was violence, like the Weather Underground, like I mentioned, or what happened to Wallace. I think